got six for the 17, six for the jumping ability. That averaged to a 6.25 for the jumping. For gates, she had a six for the walk, seven for trot, and seven for canter. That gave her, gates average of 6.67. She had a rideability score, very nice, 7.5. And that is 20.42 points. So that's a final score of 6.81. And so she is performance tested. Thank you very much. Raphael, she received seven in the jump shoot. Under saddle, she received a six for the walk, six for the trot, 6.5 for the canter, and so that gave her a gates average of 6.17. Her rideability was quite good, eight. That gave her a final score of 7.06. And when you couple that with her inspection score earlier, congratulations, she's performance tested. Thank you. Pursuit. Pursuit, who we just saw a second ago. And again, I can't say enough about what a good job Susan did. And I just think that, you saw the way it's supposed to be done. Handled this green youngster extremely well. She did not impede the gates in any way, shape, or form. And she is building the kind of trusting relationship that is imperative. So, sevens in the jump shoe. Under saddle, we gave the eight, the walk an eight. And we gave the trot and the canter both 7.5. Giving her a gate score of 7.67, rideability an admirable 6.5, and I mean, if I could give Susan the 100, I would, and that gives her a final score of 7.06, so she is a lead mare.
Pursuit, we wanted her to do it. We knew that it would require, she was going to be riding every step of the way, but the gates were there. And so, the same thing with this mare. She's brilliant. You pay for the brilliance. You deal with the brilliance. And if you treat it correctly, it'll be there for you in the end, and it'll be something. So, final score, 7.33. Elite mare eligible. Thank you.